recent exposition gave an overview of the latest trends in and impacts on South Korea's beauty industry. New technologies and new products with outstanding features from various cosmetic businesses attracted many visitors. Let's take a look.
Attach eyelashes and small cubic stones on a face mock-up. Also, you can use glamorous floral ornaments to add to the aesthetics. Participants from many different nationalities are busy showing off their talents. They ornate bodies with glowing henna and decorate hair with splendid feather decorations.
지금 특허 세계적인 특허로 인정을 받았습니다. 그래서 앞으로도
We were recognized with a global patent. We'll take part in future contests as well to advance into new markets, whether it's at home or overseas.
Along with free nail art or henna services, visitors can try on wigs with even take advantage of a free event to elongate one's eyelashes via eyelash extensions. Many foreign guests showed up at the exposition, showing great interest in the creative beauty products of Korea.
그 바이어들한테 관심의 집중을 또 받게 된 제품이라 나름대로 굉장히 좀 자부심과 그 보람도 느끼는
We feel some pride and feel rewarded as our product is one of the products that receive great attention from many buyers. Women are very interested in eyelashes and I feel like we made a mark in one segment within the beauty industry.
The 2011 International Beauty Expo was held for a three-day run from November 25th at the COEX. The ninth round of the exposition was organized by the Korea Beauty Industry Development Institute and the Seoul Messe and was sponsored by the Ministry of Knowledge Economy, Ministry of Health and Welfare, and the Seoul Metropolitan Government and others. The exposition was accompanied by a Korea Beauty Talent Contest, Seoul International Beauty Talent Olympics, as well as an international eyelash contest, which was held for young Koreans. These events were aimed at encouraging workers and technicians in the beauty industry and to promote beauty talents and also to boost exchanges between the related academics and business. The beauty industry is expanding its boundaries beyond simple cosmetics to hair, skin, inner beauty, and more. The exposition demonstrated high expectations for South Korea's beauty industry.